I'm mere threats. Those words reverberate within me like a threatening reminder of fate crueler than eternity itself. I am the embodiment of